looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one.
You know what's film? It's Chris Yeo film. I think it's nice because it talks about the legend musician. Okay, now we would like to buy a ticket. Wait here, okay?
Ketika gue di atas panggung, gue ngerasa bahagia banget. Dimanapun, sampai kapanpun, gue akan kejar kebahagiaan gue.
Ini Indonesia. Tidak ada yang menghargai profesi sebagai musisi di sini. Mau jadi apa, ye?
Mas Chris itu kalau habis rekaman, pasti sakit.
Chris, kita emang harus untung. Tapi dari sisi karya juga harus bagus.
Gimana nanti masa depan Nisa ya, Ti? Bisa nggak ya saya sekolahin dia sampai sarjana?
Ih, kamu tuh ngomong kok kayak gitu sih, Chris?
Saya cuma bisa nyanyi, Ti.
The actor of Chris Yeo here is Vino Bastian. He felt really great support from the government on his latest film, that's Chris Yeo. You know, his acting is very nice and very good. This film is talk about Chris's life and his family.
Guys, I'm sorry, I take many places to make this video because I need the calm place and now I find it, you know, it's my room. So guys, I will continue my review. You know that actor Vino Bastian feels great support from the governor for his latest film, Chris Yeo. The biopic drama film lives the life and career of singer Chris Yeo. This film screening was attended by directly by the Vice Governor of DKI Jakarta, Sandiaga Uno. With the arrival of Sandiaga Uno, Vino's of his work was highly appreciated. One appreciation for the filmmaker, when the governor of our Vice Governor, even when the president came for me, it's Sandiana, it's one appreciation for the filmmaker when the governor or vice governor, even the president, came for me. It's a great honor and appreciation, said Vino Bastian. When met at Senayan City, Central Jakarta, Vino acknowledged as a motivation for him to deliver much better work. In addition, Vino, who felt appreciated, he leads Charles in the field of music. To let Chris Yeo also help feel appreciated. After watching Chris Yeo, Sandiaga Uno directly told Vino while holding up his thumb. Mr. Sandiaga, beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. Cruise life like this. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know.